I am Gamachi. Mutant. Inventor. Scientist. For you to understand, I need to start at the beginning. In the 21st century, the Glückersberg Corporation rose to a position of world dominance. By 2035, their LifeNet total existence network had linked billions of people across the globe, encompassing social, economic, government, private, and public services within one monstrous, ever-evolving system. With LifeNet and the corporation's vast financial resources, Glückersberg accomplished what governments could only hope for. A worldwide populace that wanted to conform and that was willing to sacrifice privacy for security, safety, and interaction. The CEO, Kram Glückersberg, pooled tens of thousands of scientists together to find a new source of free energy to be used for space exploration. The result was magnetic technology. Glückersberg's space program would be a three-month test of not only magtech, but also citizen explorers, astronauts chosen from the populace. After worldwide selection trials that tested the applicants' athletic capabilities and knowledge of mathematics, physics, and psychology, seven candidates were chosen to enter Glückersberg's training facility. These seven, selected from scientists, athletes, and civilians, would take Glückersberg's technology to the stars. Glückersberg called them his Magrunners. A 500,000 square foot training facility filled with puzzles and physical obstacles was built over the San Andreas Rift. The world watched and waited. This young man is Dax C. Dax's father, like me, was an expert in genetics and cybernetics. One of the few who had no compunctions about working with a mutant. James and his wife Lavinia became my closest friends. When the accident happened, Dax was left in my care. I raised the boy the best I could, and he soon began to show signs of his father's brilliance. Dax had an aptitude for robotics, genetics, engineering. He read everything he could about Glückersberg's magtech and began to apply the same technology. By the time he was 11, he had started his own business, repairing and creating new devices. By the time he was 15, he had built and programmed the Newton prototype.
Get it? And then I parked it somewhere, like my house or something, because it died.
I shouldn't have been surprised when he told me on his 23rd birthday that he wanted to apply for the Glückersberg MagTech program. He had the skills, and he had the brain for it. As we completed work on his custom maglove, I knew he was ready.
Yeah, I stole Kathy's iPad last night and played it for like 2 hours. So a lot of it's time-based, so there's only so much you can get done.
Thank you for joining us today. Today, Glückersberg MagTech is proud to unveil our space exploration training facility. Today is the first day of a three-month training program.
I have to wait until I get enough people, and I have everyone in the entire vault impregnated, but none of them.
You'll not only experiment with MagTech, but also learn to work and live together as they forge our future. Now,
they're going to the water treatment plant,
the creator
and working like full on 24 hours. But no.
I've spent considerable time and energy designing the test.
Be sure to.
It's almost showtime, Dax. You ready for this?
I'm nervous, Kamaji. I made it here. Now the real training starts.
The Magrunner's training will be the most important 3 months of. We've been allowed.
Don't be nervous, Dax. Stay focused. And remember why you're here. Newton and I will be following on the LifeNet. He says good luck.
No, Gamaji. We're talking about going into space if I pass the training. It's hard to believe.
If your parents were here, I know they'd be very proud of you, as I am. Be sure to test out the new maglev before you start.
Ready, Xander?
Ready.
Let's begin.
Good luck, Dax.
Right. Stay focused.
Welcome to the state-of-the-art, Magrunners! Xander's really outdone himself with this facility. We hope you enjoy this miracle of MagTech modularity.
Yeah, I was just watching the video. Looks decent. To your planet right now. You back through Kickstarter or something? Yeah, I found it on Steam. Ooh, Elite Dangerous, 25% off.
Brought to you live by LifeNet.
That wasn't so bad, Gamachi.
I know.
How are the other Magrunners doing?
Don't get too
I wonder what I'll go look.
That's just the beginning.
I wonder what the other game site's running right now.
Look at this tech. How did Xander develop
this? Yeah, right.
Stuff?
So they gotta
just
they
focus
gotta do
on
something
your training. I'm gonna limit our transmissions to the elevators between levels. There's less interference.
Midweek sale is what I don't see anything special. It looks like they're just like, well, we're not gonna sell anything. Ooh, and they have a PayPal exclusive offer. That sounds great.
Dax, Cassandra Shin from LifeNet Media. Can you give us a few thoughts about today? How do you feel about being the only Magrunner without outside corporate funding or professional training? Do you think you're at a disadvantage?
What? I have a trainer.
That would be the mutant we've heard about? Gamaji?
Yeah. Sorry, Ms. Shin, I have to go.
They're good prices. I don't see anything that I want to buy, though.
Dax, did you feel like an underdog during the selection trials?
They're all underdogs, Miss Shin. The training is dis-
Look, Miss Shin, I have the same chances as the other mag-
Same chances?
Oh, so basically, they're going for the lowest common denominator.
Right. I'll tell you-
Sure. Yeah. Gamaji, are they off the comm?
Yes. There's something wrong with that Xander guy. Don't listen to him. And what did that reporter mean by that mutant?
Yeah, she's kind of a pain, huh?
She's just digging for an interview to make Grookersberg look good. Keep your head on.
Is this part of the training?
Is everyone all right? No injuries? Bios are good. Xander, what happened?
A minor power fluctuation, Mr. Grookersberg. I've ensured that it won't happen again.
Wow. Gentlemen, we've suffered a minor technical glitch, but we are now back online!
That's gotta sting, Grookersburg. A live audience, too.
Not...
What? Gamaji, did you hack into the testing facility?
Santa's interface is amazing. It integrates all the functions and accessibility of the LifeNet with his biofeedback response to influence the MagTech.
Oh, you're gonna get me kicked out!
Relax, Dax, I must. He thinks I'm just another peripheral. Oh, no. No, he's blocked me. Anyway, he's too busy to run a trace.
More platforms. This would be a bad time for the power to go out again.
Well done, Daxi Ward. Congratulations on being the first one to complete that module. Maybe you're better than I thought. Or maybe you're just lucky.
Or maybe you're a freak.
Excuse me?
I said, thanks. How long did it take to build this place? Sneaky, Xander. Very sneaky.
Cool. Might check it out. I'm not in for a puzzler right now. Are the graphics good? Like modern? Cool. Yeah, I watched some video of it. It looked pretty good, but yeah, it just looked pretty good. Thank you.
of our candidates have performed admirably. A very fitting beginning to our LifeNet broadcast designed to show you, the viewer, just what a day in the life of a Magrunner is like.
Hey, Dax. You there?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hey, I just saw the Grookus players watching the netcast in a private room in the facility. A private room full of rich investors. Cassandra's interviewing them right now.
What does that mean?
It means don't screw up, Dax. Bet.
So, that floor is safe to walk on, right? Sure it is.
I really want to play Fallout 4 right now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it'll come sooner or later. Well, to be honest, if there's gonna be pieces, this should definitely have co-op in it, but it would have to be instant. So you would like load into it, do the fight, and then load out.
Dax, what was that?
I don't know. Technical glitch?
I don't know. Hey, are you streaming right? Hey, you got that little app thing on your Twitch. Little square in the middle.
Oh! Sounds like it came from the next room. What's going on in there?
Seven candidates? Help! We need help down here! Somebody! I saw...
Xander, what is going on? I've got a flat line on the biomonitor. Is someone dead? Someone better not be dead, Xander.
There has been an accident, Mr. Krugersberg. A malfunction in the system. The situation is under control. I'm trying to get us back online.
Online? What do you mean, online?
The facility is cut off. I can't get any signals from outside. No life net, no cell, nothing. We're on our own. For everyone's safety, remain where you are.
Dax Ward! Dax, what's going on down there? I heard one of the Magrunners have been hurt.
I don't know, Miss Shin. Yeah, someone got hurt, but I also saw some kind of...
Mr. Ward, please leave the room by the appropriate exit until we resolve the situation. Miss Shin, please report to the media room.
Yeah. Gamachi! Something is very, very wrong here.
Stay calm. The video feed's coming.
The system's lagging at Sequoia has gone crazy like the system's fighting off a virus.
Somebody's dead here! And now, the whole place is shaking apart!
Dead? Look, just get someplace safe. We'll figure this out.
Maji, I'm stuck. I have to find another way out of here.
Dax, power and networks all across the city are out. Whatever hit Grookersburg's facility is spreading somehow. I'm running on the generator. I've managed to keep our system hidden. I built some special modifications into your Magdala. I'm going to transmit across the data projector. Thank you.
hear that, Kamaji? I don't know what's happening here.
Dax, find a way out. Signal weaker.
I'm trying. Did you hear that, Kamaji?
What happened?
I don't know what's happening here.
Dax, find a way out.
I'll do it.
I'm trying. This can't be the same facility. Where am I? What is this place? A lab? Looks like something escaped. Gamachi, can you see this? The writing on the walls? What is Grookus Bird doing here? There's something down here. Gamachi?
I'm here, Dax. Where are you?
Some kind of flooded tunnel. I don't know!
Dax! Dax!
Where am I?
It's something Dax, up in the old diary.
I thought you were dead.
I'm okay, I think. Those monsters. Where am I?
Rax, I thought you were dead.
I'm okay, I think. Those monsters.
Dax, I have to tell you something. It's very important. It's about your parents.
Not now, Gamachi. I have to get out of here.
Smells like those creatures again. Seriously, where's the way out?
Whoa, some kind of crazy error just exploded. All right.
Sorry, dude, missed whatever you said. I was, washing my hands. What was it? Nice.
This could be a trap, Dax. Be careful. Dax, are you okay?
No. Gamaji, there's some kind of creatures down here. Or I'm seeing visions. Or both. I think I'm losing my mind.
You need to listen to me now, Dax. It's about your parents. I should have told you this before.
Told me what?
They were part of a cult. They were getting worse with their diseased ideas. They weren't the same people anymore.
What happened to my parents?
They wouldn't listen to me. They wouldn't get help. They joined the other cultists. Said they were sailing off to some island somewhere. Thankfully, I convinced them to leave you behind. There was a shipwreck. No survivors.
What is this? Some kind of utility elevator?
Yes, it's an access elevator. I've overridden the protocols, but not for long. You'll have to get through the next room, then there should be another elevator. Hopefully I can get you closer to the exit.
I wonder if anyone else survived. More of those tubes. I don't like this. Why a mirror?
I thought your parents had gone crazy, but all these symbols, these monsters, these are the kind of things they talked about. It was all real. Dax, are you there?
I need some time to think. The visions, those fish people, this place. This isn't some corporate experiment gone wrong, is it? How did my parents know about these things?